in 2016, your address is going to change.
The pilot said that your time zone has changed.
Your title to your car is going to change.
So this is a year of change for those who will believe it and those who will receive it.
The relationship that you're in, they're going to change. Your marital situation is going to change.
Are you really ready for the change that's about to happen in your life?
The way you walk with God is going to change. The way you talk to God is going to change. The way you do worship is going to change. The way you do kingdom is going to change.
The word change means to make or to become different. Now, who said that change looks pretty in the beginning? Sometimes change is uncomfortable. Change looks messy at first. But that kind of atmosphere is what's necessary to shake up the ground so that new flowers can grow. Some of you want change to happen, but you're not willing to change in your mind. Until your mind changes, your circumstance won't change, your situation won't change. Until your mind changes, your environment won't change. There are some of you that the Lord is trying to change your association. Some of you, the Lord is trying to bring new people in your life to upgrade you and to cause you to go to a higher level. But the people who have been there in the past are not willing to change. If you don't change, you will stay stagnated, you will stay stuck, you will stay archaic, you will not grow, and anything that lives must grow. So if you're not growing, then you're not living. Receive the new and kick out the old.
I prophesy in your belly, change!